This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Arbrewster. A man is dead tonight after falling from a cliff in Franklin County. Police say he fell about 10 to 12 feet, and they say the cliff was behind his friend's house that he was visiting. The man's name has not been released at this time. Police say a Salem Springs man is in jail accused of rape. The man you see here, a suspect in the rape of an underage girl back in 2013. Roberto Guerrero was arrested this weekend and is being held at the Washington County Detention Center without bond. He is expected to appear in court on Monday. Lane closures in Bentonville might slow you down tonight. Southeast Walton Boulevard will be closed until tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. That closure will be at the intersection of Southeast Walton and Medical Center Parkway. While we're gearing up for a little bit warmer week, and 4029 meteorologist Chris Swaim has your forecast.
Hey, Daniel. Yeah, a lot of changes in store for the forecast. I'm going to start with the look at overnight hours from in northwest Arkansas. We're on our way to the mid-60s, down to the upper 50s. To the mid-50s by the time we wake up at 7 a.m. with partly cloudy skies. This is already a change. Over the past couple of days, we've started the day in the 40s. So we're seeing a warming trend already as early as tonight. Here's a look at the overnight hours for the River Valley, still holding at 70 degrees by 7 p.m. Down to the lower 60s through the overnight hours. A few passing clouds, but we're staying dry. That's really going to be the focus over the next couple of days as we start our day. Our work week at 7 a.m., partly cloudy skies with temperatures in the upper 60s. We're going to go region by region here, showing highs on Monday, mid-70s for the most part in Springdale, Fayetteville, Bentonville, and Rogers. Partly cloudy skies out there, winds out of the north at 5 miles per hour. Despite that, we're going to continue to warm. Here's a look at the River Valley on our way to the upper 70s, even lower 80s in the forecast for tomorrow. 79 degrees in Fort Smith, as well as Van Buren and Alma, Cedarville at 77, Muldrow at 79, Spiro at 80 degrees, and into the Ouachitas, even a little bit warmer, just above that 80 degree mark for the most part. Temperatures continuing to warm not only tomorrow, we're on our way to the mid-80s by midweek.